In this unit, we will speak to you. Good morning, everyone. I hope everybody is safe and sound. This is the science class with you. In this unit, we will start studying about living and non-living things. We studied that before, but it's the introduction of the new unit, which is Unit 4. Living and non-living things. Living. The living things, just like you, plants, any kind that breathes, grows, it needs light, oxygen, those things that needs grows and needs oxygen and it grows, this would be one living things. Non living things that, just like tables, rocks, you can see them. This I recommend that this start. Start studying by watching this video, which clarifies and simplifies everything. Example, that rocks, table, all these things are non-living. Why they're non-living? They don't move on their own. They cannot walk or run. And they don't grow. You see, if you bought it to yourself, for example, and a ball, it would remain the same. It won't grow, it won't move unless you move it. Don't need food or water. They don't need to drink. You don't need oxygen. You don't reproduce. Okay? You cannot just like buy two balls, then the other your family, probably three or four. Same thing goes for the rocks. They don't reproduce. A rock will remain a rock. Same thing goes for the tables or everything. They don't breathe. If there were no oxygen, that's fine, because they don't need them. They don't need it. Living things, if they're living, right? Yes. If they're not living, just right. But a person, human being, is it living or not living? Yes, it's living. Number two, what about a toy? A toy like a ball, like a doll. These things are toys. Is this living or not living? Before you answer this question, answer yourself. Does it grow? Does it breathe? Does it reproduce? If no, the answer is going to be no. The last one, a plant. Plants. A plant, does it grow? Yes, it grows. Does it need food or water? Yes. produce? Yes. So this is living thing. So we will write this. Same things goes for the rest. In this exercise, are these living or non-living? Okay. But the question is, color the pictures. So write, you will color it. Red, blue, whatever the students are interested. Like this, for example, this is a bottle. The bottle usually comes with blue, light blue. What about a duck? So the legs are supposed to be what? Orange, pink, the same, and the rest of it will be white. But so color it. After you color all of these, or color the living thing. He said, like, circle the picture that does not belong to the world. Now we have all of these things are not living, except the duck, which is living thing. So we circle this one. Same thing goes here. Now we have a bird, plant, a crocodile, a helicopter, and this kind of fish. So all of these are living things, except for the helicopter, so we'll be for this whole. Thank you for watching. I hope that was benefiting, and I hope the whole student benefit from this. Please, if you need anything, don't hesitate to contact us.